It's about a boy who's a happy jack.
Happy Jack wasn't old, but he was a man. He lived in the sand at the Isle of Man. The kids would all sing, they would take the wrong key. So they rode on his head in the furry donkey.
And they couldn't prevent Jack from feeling happy.